Good evening and welcome inside the Finneran Pavilion on the campus of Villanova University, where tonight the Villanova Wildcats, with a record of 6-1 overall and number 7 in the country, take on the St. Joe's Hawks. We got some Big 5 basketball tonight. Right wing offensive rebound, Robinson-Earl back to Gillespie, straight away, 3 is good for Gillespie. Moore, a little stop and go all the way to the 10, layup good. Robinson-Earl, open 3, a swish from the left wing. Robinson-Earl gets by Long praying. The two-handed jam is good. Robinson-Earl to an open Samuels, and his 3 is a swish from the left wing. Moore flying in for the one-handed jam, and the Cats lead now. Daly guarding Gillespie, 35 feet from the basket. High ball screen set by Robinson-Earl. Rolls to the basket, and Gillespie finds him for the two-handed jam. Bounce back to Daniels. Three-pointer good from the left wing for Caleb Daniels. All the way down the lane, blocked by Robinson-Earl. Moore backing down, off the glass and good. Down to Robinson-Earl, catches it in a finger roll. Moore, all the way to the rim, left-handed layup is good, and one, a blocking foul called. Your final score, Villanova 88, St. Joe's 68, as the Wildcats improve to 7-1 on the season.